Today I'm in Columbus, Ohio, and it's game day for the Ohio State Buckeyes. And if there's one thing that these football-crazed fans love more than the pigskin, it's pigging out. I'm going all the pig out pagodas that all the locals tell me I cannot miss.
And it's all leading up to the Dagwood.
Ooh.
To catch the competition spirit, I'm hitting the Ohio State tailgate scene.
What's up, everybody?
Which in Columbus is a pig out must.
OH!
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 So what are you guys cooking over here?
Chicken wings.
I like the garlic parmesan.
So let's do it.
Thanks.
Really delicious, man.
Jambalaya.
What do we got working on in here?
A bit of sausage, ground meat, some ham.
Actually, really?
In your face! Take a little face!
Delicious. This is Italian sausage you're working with here?
I'm a hell of a good cook.
Yeah, I know.
Quick question. OH!
Now that I got my game face on, I'm ready for my first stop, a Buckeye Burger institution, the Thurman Cafe.
And the star of the show is the Thurman Burger.
A burger so big and so messy, getting it all over yourself is a rite of passage that the locals call getting Thurmanized.
Plus, I've heard whispers about a secret gargantuan burger, a burger that's not even on the menu and few people have ever seen, much less eaten. The one, the only Thurmanator. Come with me if you want to eat. Get down.
All right, I'm gonna limber up and get Thurmanized.
Oh. What kind of burger do you have?
I got the Western burger.
Oh, it's amazing. It's like Al Capone's vault.
I am actually getting a Thurmandelphia. It's a mix of a Philly cheesesteak and a Euro.
Ooh. It's got veggies on it.
Yes, it's
healthy.
That makes it
health food because vegetables cancel out meat, cheese, and french fries. Everybody knows that. That's a diet law.
Back in 1942, the Thurman Cafe opened as a simple bar. But over the years, it's evolved into Columbus's go-to burger joint, serving 18 varieties of mouth-watering burgers.
18. And that's not even counting the 5 that they sometimes have on special.
Plus a smorgasbord of savory appetizers and their famous hand-cut fries.
And you guys have gone the extra mile and cheesified them.
Oh, yeah.
French fries and cheese.
Thurmanized. Officially Thurmanized.
I haven't Thurmanized?
Well, you gotta get a Thurman burger, really, though.
Uh-oh, I have to, all right, I'm gonna get a Thurman burger.
The Thurman burger. With a beef patty weighing in at 3/4 of a pound, topped with sliced ham, sauteed onions, mushrooms, and loads of melted cheese, the Thurman is more like a feast than a burger.
Damn! That's like a double Thurman?
No, that's just a single Thurman.
So is there a way I should attack and just pick up and get elbow deep in it?
You know, actually, it's very enjoying for me to like watch somebody try to tackle this burger.
No, I understand. I think that there's a lot of humor in watching other people's misfortune.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
So, no. 3, 2, 1. That's the way we like it. Yeah.
That's awesome.
Hold on, give the man a napkin. Let me help you.
I feel like you're performing surgery.
Yes.
The flavor of the meat is awesome. The thing is, there's so much flavor going on. It's like a ham and cheese sandwich, and it's a burger, then it's a salad. Then in the middle, you get like the onion blast, which is like its whole other
flavor of
thing.
Its own.
I actually applaud the messiness of it. So I'm gonna go in for another bite.
The sheer size and tastiness of this burger blew me away.
I want to have a secondary mouth to attack it from underneath.
What about those rumors of an even bigger burger? A burger so big it isn't even on the menu. It was time to solve the mystery of the Thurmanator.
How's it going, Dave? This is Dave. He is one of the head burger technician here at the Thurman Cafe. Now, I've heard of the Thurmanator. I know it doesn't normally appear on the menu.
Right.
Can I see the workings of one of the burgers?
I'm about to put one on for you right now.
Developed for the athletes who flock to Columbus every year for the Arnold Classic Bodybuilding Competition, this burger is the mega protein boost their mega muscles crave.
It's a 2 burgers.
Uh-huh.
It's set up like the Thurman burger and bacon cheddar burger.
So it's comprised of a Thurman and a bacon cheddar.
Yes.
So there's ham, and there's bacon,
yes.
and there's cheddar,
yes.
and there's provolone, and there's American.
Yes.
There's mushroom, there's onions, and a partridge in a pear tree, basically. Yeah, but the bodybuilders come in. They actually
yes.
come and eat them.
Yes, they do.
This is what's amazing. This is all going to be one burger. I can't believe it's actually getting bigger. This is beautiful, guys. Seriously. You should have a scaffold around it and have a bunch of workers maintaining it. It's the Thurmanator. It's 1,000 million calories.
The Thurman Cafe is truly a pig-out joint of massive proportions.
Oh, look at that.